I stayed out a little late last night, but when I got home, I was a little surprised when I pulled into the drive and I saw the lights still on. I opened the door, there she was. I asked her what was wrong. She said, I've told you for the last time, and it's time that you moved on. This wasn't like all the other times. She said she wouldn't take it anymore. She took the car keys and handed me a suitcase and threw me out the door. Well, now I'm walking down a dusty road, kicking an old tin can, and I'm wishing I hadn't done her this way. Now I think I understand I'm to blame for kicking this old tin can. She won't answer my phone calls, she won't open the door. I called her work and they told me, hey buddy, she don't work here no more. I even sent her some flowers just to be returned. I guess I have to go on with life, but it's a hard lesson learned. This wasn't like all the other times. She said she wouldn't take it anymore. She took the car keys and handed me a suitcase and threw me out the door. Now I'm walking down a dusty road, kicking an old tin can, and I'm wishing I hadn't done her this way. Now I think I understand how I'm to blame for kicking this old tin can. This wasn't like all the other times. She said she wouldn't take it anymore. She took the car keys and handed me a suitcase and threw me out the door. Now I'm walking down a dusty road, kicking an old tin can, and I'm wishing I hadn't done her this way. Now I think I understand that I'm to blame for kicking this old tin can. Yes, I'm to blame for kicking this old tin can.